from the stellar regions of the soul.
Say what? Dreaming.
Baby, we can do it. Take your time, do it right. I was hearing melodies and rhythms through the night. This was a dream, it felt real like a fight. What made it realer, J Dilla was there in the light. A movement was happening, H Brown was rapping, and Cool G and Polo talking about they back again. I seen Prince, he was time traveling through the Morris days and Gladys nights. Sheila E. reminded me about the glamorous life. Ali was telling me why he had to fight. The struggle, he never left so we could have our rights. Biggie and Prodigy told me to grab the mic. I was shook. Now ain't no such thing, cause when I touch dreams, they become things. As the sunbeam, I seen queens like Latifah, Shaka, as I daydream with Aretha. It was all a dream. I was talking to Dr. King. He told me to dream in ways that the prophets dream, like the one he had when nobody could wake him, or Nelson Mandela when prison couldn't break him. Malcolm was in the window, he said assalamu alaikum, told Barack to rock the nation again. He got my nomination. The population in prison was labeled as forgiven. This was a God dream. Hip hop was our religion. Stevie's vision of ribbons in the sky. It's the good life we was living in the shy. Seen True Roy the Dove, he began to fly. Told him Paz and Mace, they lot will never die. Me and Yasin was holding rappers at bay. 1-2 checking, like back in the day. That's when Dr. Angelo told me I should sing a cage bird with brave words for higher things. I got wings. Daydreaming and I'm thinking of you. I was sitting by myself, that's what drinking to do. I was nice, nice as I escaped the mean world. I'm telling you, you the supreme dream girl. If I could interpret the way Joseph did dreams, then everyone would be as close as it seems. Whether I'm with a woman or a microphone, Adelaide told me to dream but write my own.